Sometime during the 1800s, Napoleon's armies had stormed across Europe, halted about every 4 weeks or so by the outcries in his lower abdomen and upper groin.
Dearest Josephine, all in all, we took Italy in just 28 days. I am so sick of pizza. Can you imagine Italy in 28 days? And yet, it is similar to how I took Spain, Belgium, and your heart. With 1 month of great surging passion and then collapse. I am Emperor of the French and King of Italy, yet today I could not conquer so much as a salad niçoise. So I shall do as I always do. Press my hand firmly against my aching belly and have my portrait painted. Napoleon Bonaparte.
This terrible ache in his guts, this menstrual cramps, were his Waterloo, so to speak. Everyone has one. And Napoleon's Waterloo was his menstrual cramps. And of course, Waterloo.